Welcome to Goliad, guys. It's an awesome town full of lots of history and so, so cool. The rodeo sits just outside of town and everybody in town shows up for it. I've got my biggest fans in the stands, and while it wasn't my very best run on Tootaloo, it was her first time for she and I to be entered at a pro rodeo, so this is part of seasoning colts. Let's talk to some other girls who are seasoning their colts too so you can know what it's like.
Permit holder, card holder.
I'm Lacey Gidry. I'm a card holder. I filled my permit last year, but my first time to have it ever. I rode a little paint horse, and now I am seasoning my mare. So,
how hard is it to season a horse?
Extremely hard. I've seen the money go out the bank account faster than ever. I'm just donating right now. That's all it is. But she's doing really good, and it's progress every time, so that's what makes me want to go.
What about you?
I don't have my card yet. I still have my permit, and this is my first year of pro rodeoing. And so far, we've been clicking, but some places, I'm starting to feel her out. Some places she don't like, some arenas. And so we're starting to get it. Hopefully, we'll start winning some money and to fill our permit. So,
what does it mean to y'all to run against all the top girls when you see them enter?
It's a dream come true. It really is. When I was a little girl, I used to dream about this. And it's like, oh my God, look, there's Fallon Taylor. There's so-and-so, Chrissy Laughlin. I'm like, oh my God, I can't believe I'm actually running with these girls. You know, sitting in the back about to run. It's amazing. It's an awesome feeling.
The girls I haul with, they say I'm a little stalkerish sometimes. Because I'm like, that's so-and-so's trailer. That's so-and-so. And they're like, okay. I got to walk behind Carly Pierce and Dylan, and I just thought it was like the coolest thing ever. Yeah. My first pro rodeo, and I was like, that's so-and-so. Yeah. My mom's like, relax before they scare them off. Yeah.
So, tell me about your runs today.
My little mare did really good. My mom told me we need to go a little faster, so we went faster and saw the wall. A few people did, but she really stretched out and she worked really good for me. We got a lot of things worked out, so I was happy.
Yeah, we kept them all up, but we kind of went a little wide on the first, and but she ran hard to her second and third, so I'm pleased with her. I don't think we're in the money, but, you know, I'm happy with her run. We didn't hit anything. So
for girls just starting to run barrels and thinking about entering against all these intimidating girls and how expensive all this is and how addicting all this is, what's your very best advice to give to girls that are like yourselves?
Just go and live your dream, you know. Just go out there. You got to get you a good hauling partner, somebody that's positive all the time. And just go out there and give it all you got.
Yeah. There's no other way. Don't get discouraged. I mean, that's the easiest thing. I call my mom, and sometimes I cry after a run, and my mom just tells me, just keep going. Like, it'll be okay. It'll all pay off in the end. And it does. So you just got to keep going. And enter the smaller ones before you go try to run against them.
Yeah. The real big rodeo ones. Enter the smaller ones.
Yeah.
Anything else you guys want to talk about?
We love you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Y'all are awesome.
I really
thank you for letting us. Thank you. Appreciate it.
And it's so awesome to, this is just my little part of advice, to meet nice rodeo people.
Exactly.
There's so many that are not, like, I'm scared to talk to them. And you're not. You're so easy
you're always
to talk
happy.
To.
You always have a smile on your face and willing to talk to anybody.
Yeah, and that's the biggest thing you come out here is because we look up to y'all.
Right.
Yeah. And if we're scared to talk to y'all, it just makes us not want to come and have fun.
Exactly.
Right.
This is fun.
Yeah, awesome.
Fun.
Thank you. High five.
Awesome.
Where do y'all go next?
We are going to Crowley, Louisiana
for an LRCA rodeo.
Awesome. And then Nacogdoches, Texas for an RCA rodeo.
Well, y'all,
then back to Crowley.
Y'all have to text me and let me know how you do so I can update everybody watching Rodeo Road.
We love Rodeo Road!
I'm so glad for other girls to be involved. Mom and Dad came to watch. Dad set us up with a new air ride hitch. You can get those at meyerhitch.com. My dad's a mastermind and makes our trailer ride smooth. Mom came to spoil baby Flo and kittens to death. And Delby was holding the fort down. So we'll see you guys at the next one.
What are you doing? She's hiding behind the... Look, right over here. Get over here and get her away. Isn't she cute?
That's so little I can't even see out the window.
Thanks for watching Rodeo Road.
We'll see you at the next one.